The Sochi Olympics provided a crowning moment for many stars of winter sports. But for some of them, it was their second medal-winning championship this winter. The first was at the Universiade in Trentino last December. The Czech snowboarder Eva Samkova won gold in snowboard cross in Trentino, and she became Olympic champion in Sochi. It wasn't only her talent that stood out. On competition days, she painted on a moustache as a lucky charm in the colours of her national flag. Martina Sablikova, the Czech long-distance specialist, is dominating the speed skating world. Having won two gold medals in Trentino, she also won in Sochi in the 5,000 metres. No surprise, perhaps, she is the world record holder. The Polish speed skater Jan Marek Szymański won two individual golds and one silver in Trentino. In Sochi, he claimed bronze in the team pursuit. The figure skating couple, Ksenia Stolbova and Fero Klimov, the reigning Russian champions, are also the Universiade champions. In Sochi, they took Olympic silver, beaten only by their compatriots Volososha and Trankov, and they won the gold medal in the team event. In snowboard cross, having been in the lead in the Universiade final, Nikolai Oryunin finished second. He came second in Sochi too and won an Olympic silver. But the Russian champion is still young and will aim to go one better at the next Universiade at Granada in Spain in 2015.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders,